Hi, my name is Yan Yan Candy Ng. I'm an artist and a muralist. I painted this mural as part of Small Aspect Impact campaign. I think it's a really meaningful project to me because personally I'm interested in sustainable living. So when this opportunity comes up, I'll be like, oh, it's a perfect opportunity to spread the awareness. So hopefully more people will be also into this movement as well. So I'm hoping this mural will inspire, to motivate them to form new habits and to create a conversation. My cultural background helped me to understand other people's cultural background and also to have appreciation of other cultures. Melbourne is such a multicultural city and there's so many nationalities, so I learn a lot from other cultures as well. The small ads I have chosen are using my reusable bottle and also clean up the food scrap when possible and put it into the right bin. I reckon I should be doing better on meal planning, but it's really hard. But after this project, I think I have to get back to it. Yeah.